The word of God says, no man, no man comes to the Father except too much. You know what's very interesting? There are Christians, born again believers, that also believe that there is more than one way to God.